Rotating paddocks with clover pastures and crops is a no-brainer for Western Australian grain grower Gordon McDougall. Mr. McDougall had experienced problems with ryegrasses, and after trying many different practices with moderate success, he turned to Biserrula clover as a rotation crop.
From that, we've based quite a lot of the country that was having problems with resistance has gone to the aerial seeded clovers, and 2 to 3 year pastures seems to be enough to clean them up using spray topping and grass selectives.
In addition to weed control, Mr. McDougall noticed a benefit to his bottom line. Previously, his input spend was $200 to $300 per hectare each year, but after sowing Biserrula clover, he was able to eliminate the need for nitrogen fertiliser and reduce his costs.
Its huge biomass and root structure under the soil does deliver a lot of nitrogen. So in the first year, we've been able to add or grow canola with no added nitrogen and low rates of phosphorus fertilisers, and in the second year in the wheat phase, also no added fertiliser in terms of nitrogen. So 1.4 tonne of canola and 2 tonne wheat crops easily achievable without buying any nitrogen.
Sowing Biserrula clover seed needs to be done up to 12 months in advance, as the seed's hard shell takes time to soften naturally in the soil. This method saves Mr. McDougall the cost of scarifying the seed and allows it to naturally establish over a 2 year cycle.
So one of the techniques that we found for getting Biserrula established quicker is sowing all of our seconds with that year's crop unscarified, so that the following season that will soften enough to germinate quite a lot of the Biserrula, and that'll give you a good seed stand in the second establishment year, so that if you want to run the 2 year pasture, you're going to have a great feed result in the second year as well as the first year.
Once established, the clover is largely insect resistant, with the aphid being the only major concern toward the end of the growing season. An added benefit for Mr. McDougall has been harvesting the clover and achieving an average price of $5 a kilo for the seed, with yields of up to 1 tonne per hectare in good years.
So you can't harvest it every year, but on most years you'll get some of the Biserrula and a lot of the bladder. With the conventional header, obviously draper fronts do a better job, but if you're prepared to go slow and be careful, you'll pick it up with any header.